Now that the strip has been created and the die base added, it's time to add the rest. Here we're going to show you how quickly and easily you can add your punch shapes and your bending shapes into your 3D design. In fact, as you can see, you select the punch profile, you fill out the dialog box for the values you want, and again, we do the rest. There you can see the clearance created in the block below. Now let's continue that clearance down into the plate. Here, we're going to select that relief pocket, but instead of continuing that custom shape, we're going to simplify things a little bit by creating a rectangle with a manual size. And up at the top there, you see the overall length and width relative to X and Y. You can fill in what you want, and we'll do the rest. Cool. One more plate to go through. So in this case, we'll operate on that plate, and now we're going to grab a profile from there. We'll select it. We'll choose the type of operation, and then we'll choose this time, how about just a simple clearance with a margin? How about 1 millimeter? Great. Like that, it's done. Now, let's have a look at a bending tool shape. In this case, we're going to ask the software to create for us the profile that we can use to make this simple bend. We're going to make it relative to an edge on the model. Like that, it's done. And now, we're going to select the profile and decide if we want to add any overbending parameters. Fill in the information as needed and validate. At this point now, all we need to do is apply everything. So we're going to turn on our bending die. And from there, we'll go ahead and apply the bending die operation. We'll select the shape to modify, reference face, and our profile. And again, TopSolid'Progress does the heavy lifting for you. And like that, the die is done. Let's maybe make the top portion of this. So again, we'll choose our reference faces, we'll choose our reference edge, our profile is complete, we can set up the same overbending conditions that we did before, and then from there, make our die. We choose our profile, and again, a reference face, and again, TopSolid does it all for you in a very automated and easy to understand way.